tell you more of my story now, if you care to hear it. Back to my story.
How can you resist investing in yourself?
Don't let Valhalla's chosen opponents get into your head, or else you'll fall to them again.
Oh!
Hard not to take Valhalla up on some help, even if it's just for this attempt. Still got it. We need to bargain our way through that one.
Behind you!
There's the one Valhalla's marked. Sorry, brother. That dauber was especially challenging. Keep on.
Valhalla has an offering.
Air.
Use this. To adapt is to find the bridge between where you are and where you want to be.
Great progress, but always more to be done.
My story.
I'm seeing some wise investments here.
Valhalla selects your opponents for a reason. Embrace the challenge, but know you can prevail.
Incoming!
Exacts at all, but it might be worth it.
Oh!
Behind you, watch out! Behind you, look out!
Bounty on that one.
Valhalla.
up should be clear now, whenever you're ready.
So, we've got to beat that one, and still have strength enough to go further? All right, we can do that.
I'll tell you more of my story now, if you care to hear it. Back to my story. The elite enemies Valhalla has chosen for you to target will only continue to manifest. You must adapt and employ all available resources.
I wouldn't say no to some short-time help.
behind you!
The one you needed.
Pass should be unlocked now, shall we?
Shield strike, brother!
Well, that's bloody inconvenient. At least you fell to one of the more challenging opponents. No shame there.
I'll tell you more of my story now, if you care to hear it. Back to my story.
Better yourself if and when you can, I always say.
The elite enemies Valhalla has chosen for you to target will only continue to manifest. You must...
Ah! nicely done.
Yeah.
I believe your target's on the battlefield there. I knew you'd get that one. The way up should be clear now, whenever you're ready. Shield strike, brother! Kratos, the key you found. Whose was it? What did it unlock?
It belonged to a boat captain I met during a battle on the Aegean Sea. His ship was part of a fleet under attack by a Hydra. The key unlocked his quarters, where I heard women screaming for help.
Ah, yes. The story of your fight with the three-headed sea serpent. You impaled one of its heads on the ship's mast, was it?
Yes. But that battle is not why this key appeared. It is my killing of the boat captain for it that seems to follow me wherever I go.
I'm back to brighten your day. Coming left side! The intended target has fallen! Way to go, killer!
Yeah!
such a mindless brute. A friendly reminder, your foes are getting stronger the longer you fiddle around.
Kill the really powerful one. Just guessing.
Behind you, watch out!
Don't let him claw back. Lying behind you.
Bye for now.
I suspect it's high time to parley with Valhalla about improving conditions for us inside. We can afford it.
I'll tell you more of my story now, if you care to hear it. Back to my story.
And they say you can't buy self-improvement.
Admirable attempt. Better than the last. You're adapting to Valhalla well.
Again. More to the story?
Yes. When there is time.
On your left!
Even a short-term advantage could pay off.
the one Valhalla's mark.
Perhaps a judicious trade with Valhalla would help us get deeper in.